To another fire, this one in Youngstown. Firefighters were sent to an overnight house fire in the 2000 block of Atkinson Avenue. The fire was spotted just after 3 o'clock in the morning. The homeowner was out of town. We were told there were no injuries, and we still haven't been told how that fire started.